Yo, what is up, guys? Splunk here. Welcome to a video. Today, we're back on Creativeverse, episode 2.
She's doing the moonwalk.
If you haven't watched the last episode, go back before you watch this one. Go check out Jeremy's channel, because, you know, we here. We out here building and stuff. So last time,
put them side by side.
I had to make a mining cell, and I did. And we went. I went down a little bit to get some supplies, and I did find a cave.
Oh, yeah.
But let me quickly craft something up here before I go down there.
All right, we'll wait for you.
You can see Jeremy's already going down there and stuff. So,
where's the cave? God damn it!
What?
I fell in.
This is the
cave.
Is there anything
some
good or
magnetite? I mean, there's some ores around here.
Maybe I can. Oh, I just took fall damage. Anybody got torches, dude?
Oh, there's obsidian down here.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I upgraded my torch, dude. I'm about to craft some dope torches.
Alright, there's no creatures, just obsidian and stuff, so.
Okay.
That's cool.
Stop looking at my guy, dude.
I found fossils.
Oh, there's some fossil.
I just got that, whoops.
There's fossil over here.
Pick
there's
it
a
up.
Lot of fossil. No, I need to make the cell. The extract thing?
I'll grab the fossil.
Oh, you can grab it?
Yeah.
Oh, I can grab it. It's too lazy.
Bam.
Wonder if it'd be cool if we can make our own dinosaurs.
Look.
Yeah, that's how you make a pet, Mariso. You have to use the fossil.
Really?
Yeah, remember?
No.
Oh no, we tame. I forgot. Yeah. I'm a little bit dumb today.
Today?
That blue thing keeps showing up.
I just
on my
saw it again. Yeah, I forgot what it was. I feel like we've seen it or went up to it before.
Yeah, honestly, it's just we're getting too old. Oh, there it is again.
What is that?
So we're gonna have to make a staircase to get back out.
Yeah, make a staircase.
Where's our hole at?
So, I did. It's like right over here. You found it? It's like
I heard
like right over here.
I found it.
There it is. Yeah.
So, I'm just gonna build out.
As you can see, we're digging holes. Yo, what the heck?
Oh, I forgot, we can just use a teleporter to get out.
What the heck?
What?
I glitched all the way to the top of the world. I'm freaking I'm in the air right now.
Wait, did I do that to you?
Come upstairs, dude, and look at me. I'm gonna fly down to the ground.
Wait, did I do that to you by placing the block on your head? I see you.
Probably. Look at me. Do you see me in the air?
Yeah, I see you.
Where are you?
Oh.
Whoa!
What the heck?
Do you see that, dude?
Yeah, I saw you flying.
What are you doing?
Dude, you guys see that, dude? Oh my god, I just, wow.
I'm not sure how you did that, but
I don't even know what happened.
I think you're hacking.
Dude, I legit teleported. I was about to like start going upstairs. I was like, damn it, now I gotta build this and that up there. And then, whee!
How do I get my health back? Like, I'm dead.
You gotta eat mushrooms.
Whoa.
Well, that was a pretty MLG journey.
Yeah, I'm not even sure that it worked.
Honestly.
Did you get anything from mining tall grass? You get tall grass.
If you guys hear a child, we're sorry, but Mauricio's got a little sister who was just born. What do you expect? Kids, we're kids. We don't really
the oh
house.
My.
What is this stuff? Dirt?
Mauricio, you gotta feed it, dude.
Or at least mute your mic.
I can't, I'm in the game thing. Hold up.
I keep going into my Steam thing when I try and pull out the weapon.
That child is going crazy.
Oh. Alright.
Okay. Well, he can hear us, so he can type in the chat if you click enter.
Yeah.
If he wants to say something, you can see him down there. Oh! No.
I found another cave. going in. Oh, it's okay, a dead end. Just some. Wait, how do you make the processor, whatever it was?
The
extractor. The extractor.
Oh, you need stone slabs and wood slabs. So you need to use this thing that I'm in right now to make it.
Oh, I need to come back then. I'll just teleport back.
Okay.
There we go. So I need wooden stone slabs.
I'm making some stone ones. I probably need to make like 50 more of these things.
I can make dirt slabs. There we go, wood slabs. Put it all in there. Alright, cool.
Yeah, and just let them go, yeah. Okay.
Some more wood. What is that?
Another two. God damn it.
Okay, ashen wood.
Okay.
We're in the server.
What?
He's asking for the password.
Who?
Mauricio, and he's in the server. We can't tell these people in our videos.
Yeah. You know what it
I'm
is.
Killing a keeper. What'd I get? Oh, I got arc stones. I think this is the guy that. Oh yeah, it is. You know the blue thing on the radar keeps popping up.
Yeah. Is
I
that
just
a
got it.
Or something?
No, I just got the item. It's an item.
Oh.
It's called an arc stone.
I made a forge.
Apparently, I have a processor. And now we can have two. All right. Can we get glass?
Probably, yeah.
I go get some sand then.
Oh, what was I gonna do? Mining cell, better one. That's what I need to do. Obsidian one. Stone slab. I need obsidian to get it. Wow. Let me guess. I need to go get obsidian with my thingy.
There's obsidian in the mine.
Okay, I'm going. Oh wow, there's a dark monster down here. Hello.
Oh, the seashells float. Magic seashells. I'm ready to see you. Ready? You want to mess these guys up?
Is there one down here? Because I might die if there is.
Oh, they're running away. Oh, he's back.
What is this? Is this obsidian? It's a magnite.
Got him.
Okay, we need that, but later.
Hey.
Okay. There we go. Nice.
Well, this one's running away. Got him. Well, I'm getting a bunch of leather and stuff.
Nice.
Something just fell out of the sky and died. Alright, glass.
Okay, so, as you can see what I'm doing on my screen, if you're watching my screen, I am creating these crafting things so we can... What's it called? So we can gather resources down in the cave. So I just created two more extractors. Here we go. Oh my god, thanks.
Whoops.
Okay.
I want to use these things. I need to find something.
I'm gonna take damage from this? That'll be good. Okay, so I'm gonna put my.
Should get this malachite too.
I'll get it in a sec later.
Limestone
can't be down here, so you could just go back and forth.
All right, there's more obsidian in the other way.
Okay.
All right, whatever.
Okay, obsidian has been discovered.
Nice.
So, I'm going back upstairs now to see
if I need to craft. What is that? Why is this off? Mauricio, how come the... I want to make our house look nice, Mauricio. Like, you put this one side over, but the other sides aren't over.
Jeremy, can you give me permission to use your thingy?
How?
There's a lock on the top right of it, the inventory slot. Thank you. Okay. Oh, this is nice. Wow.
I need to get used to this crafting menu.
Yeah, same. But there's like 50 different menus.
Alright, I guess I'll go mining a little bit. Get that. See if I can get the malachite, actually.
I'm currently making a whole bunch of cells, so I could craft. Or go mining, I mean.
Zero? No. Oh, I need a stone mining cell.
Yeah. I can make you one.
Sure.
Okay, I made you one. Here, come get it.
Alright, well, I'm extracting obsidian.
What happened? You're taking the obsidian from the thingies?
No, I said I just put another one up.
Okay, here. Then, Mauricio,
I want you to.
Jeremy, here's the mining cell.
Alright. Is Mauricio AFK?
Probably. There.
Thanks.
Oh, the temperature's getting hot. Wait, what the heck? It was hot for a second. Oh, when you get next to the torch.
Hey, Mauricio, I'll build.
Oh my god.
I got an idea for the base.
I'm pretty sure the forge is where I put the obsidian in. Here we go. Okay. And this. Boom.
Okay. I keep pressing I. Was it before inventory I? Because I keep clicking it.
You're thinking about Minecraft.
I use E in Minecraft, though.
Same. I don't know why, but I was using I as well.
I feel like I used to be in this game.
Yeah, my head was saying I when I started, too, but then it's Q. It's weird.
It's E for me.
E for inventory, but then it's Q for... It's also Q. I have them both.
Oh, that's weird.
You don't have them both?
Yeah, I can use Q.
It's weird. It legit is weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, because E opens up inventory, but then Q is craft. Okay, yeah, okay, now I get it.
I'm pretty sure there's a door that we can craft.
Yeah, there is.
Door.
What the heck? Where's the
extra? Oh, I need wooden slabs. Wait, no. I need beeswax. I'm gonna go in the forest.
Place. What the heck? A block just disappeared. That's nice. A magnite block just disappeared. Did you get them?
I don't think I got any.
It just disappeared in front of my eyes, dude. Oh! I found another cave, Jeremy.
You did?
Yeah, right under. You should come down here, dude. It looks dangerous.
Let me make a door.
Somebody come down here and help me.
Mauricio's not here right now.
Okay.
Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, there's some red blocks down there.
You don't need to be afraid.
I'm not afraid, man. What are those?
You good? I'm not coming down if it's dangerous. Are those bubbles?
Look over there. Look over there.
What is that? Are these bubbles? Or those are glowing mushrooms?
I need obsidian to get these.
Oh, I got an idea. Die! bomb's gonna kill him.
Need obsidian things to mine that. Wow.
This can mine mold.
Yeah, mold. But should we fight these things?
There's three of them and there's two of us.
Well, they're coming.
They are. Oh crap!
There's three of us. Just don't hit each other. I might die. Actually, I died.
And these guys are tough.
I was killed by a Miro. I don't even. Oh.
They're swarming your body. So we're just. I got one.
I don't lose my items. That's pretty good.
I got one of them. Let's beat him up. Nice. Whoa. Did you get Miro Eye?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is this?
Dang, there's more of them. There's more over here.
Oh, I'm mining iron over here, dude.
This cave is pretty nice.
Yeah.
Anything this way? We got some stalactite.
Dude, this cave is pretty. Oh my god, there's a lot of them to the right over there.
Behind you, Pat.
Oh, there's some kind of weird glowing mushrooms coming.
I thought it was a snail or something. I don't want to hit you guys. We can turn off PvP.
Yeah, you should.
What the hell?
What the heck?
God. I'm blinded. I was doing the thing again.
I'm gonna die like 50 times.
I got it.
At least I spawned in the teleport.
Alright, it's dead. Oh god. What's with the flashbang? It was what the monster did.
That's the attack that they do.
I'm gonna go into the cave then.
Good. Honestly.
What
you
is this?
You don't lose your hotbar item.
War worm?
Uh-oh, don't go in the water, don't go in the water. It does something to you.
I don't know, there's a war worm right here. I'm just killing it. It's not fighting back.
I started glowing when I touched the water.
Is it health regen?
I don't know. I wasn't low, so I can't tell. Dude, this cave is huge. There's so much ore as well.
Dude, I just got tourmaline. Some kind of ore. Oh, the water is life regen.
It is?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, that's so good. What the heck is this? What is this?
Whoa.
Do you see this?
Uh-oh. Oh, it's on fire. Oh, it's tar.
Uh-oh.
It's tar. You said a cave fire.
Oh, no. What do we do with my torch?
Your torch is just floating on the fire.
I'll take it back. What the heck? There's another one over here. Can we mine this thing, dude?
Try.
Oh no, I need an iron mining thing. What is it? Tar. Oh, it's oh, it's oil.
Yeah,
it's
oil.
Oil leaking from the ceiling.
That's why it got set up in flames.
Let's fight.
Well, now we can regen.
Yeah, while we fight it. Oh, it's about to blind us.
Oh, this thing's getting regen too. It's getting regen too. We can't kill him.
Gotta move up here. Wait, I have an idea.
What?
Like, get him in the fire. Get him in the tar.
Oh, we might need that, though.
Yeah, honestly, actually,
we don't want to waste it.
I need to regen. Oh, my freaking kinsanorius.
It's over here. I found a bunch of salt and stuff. The cave expands the other way, but there's a bunch of stuff coming after
what's
me.
What's that glowing thing over here? That's what I want to see.
Oh, that's a worm.
Is that a frog?
No, I killed one. I killed one, and it gave me a bunch of stuff.
Oh, hello. How you doing?
It didn't fight back when I killed him.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Dude, his head is like freaking.
Got a lot of health.
Yeah.
Yep, tourmaline and warm stuff.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? This guy is still here?
Did he just spawn there? Oh, he's in the heal now. Now we don't need to waste mushrooms.
This cave is so nice.
Did you get the iron?
That's fine. I need one more. Oh my god damn it! Get out, dude! I think he did.
Where's my stuff at? I try to put on the obsidian. Christ. Sure. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, a little bit of some cave exploration for all of you. And it was pretty fun, so, yeah, just a bunch of stuff at surface. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will see you in the next one.